What is up, guys? We are back for the Let's Play, and we're gonna jump into Ashes of Ariandel. But on our way there, I'd like you guys to smash that like button down below. Click the link in the description for all your video game and podcasting type new stuff. So guys, check it out, please. But here we go. I've been spoiler free other than looking at some of the PvP. So it's pretty cool. I'm excited.
Merciful goddess, mother of the forlorn, who have no place to call their own. Please bear witness to our resolve. Fire for Ariandel. Fire for Ariandel. And the ash to kindle flame.
What are you doing, bro?
Wait. You've the same scent as that woman. Then you must be an action one. You must be. Oh. You don't know how long I've searched. Oh. Oh, don't mind me. Didn't mean to fall apart. Now, Ashen One, I have a kindness to ask of you. My lady lives in the cold land of Ariandel. I need you to show her flame. A proper flame that will burn the rot away. If you truly are ash, then it must be fire that you seek. Ah, thank you. They of ash never fail. Just a moment, then. The painting of Ariandel. Well, rotted scrap of it, that is. Go on. Take it. Touch it.
Uh-oh.
And then the ashes were too.
All right, that guy sounds evil. I don't like him. Not one bit. So it's painted world of Ariandel.
Have you just arrived? How very unusual. Just how long has it been? Rejoice, my new friend. For this is a true haven of the forlorn. The cold and gentle painted world of Ariandel. Quick, go along. Find one for yourself.
Uh-oh.
A sweetly rotting bed to lie upon.
Uh-oh. What was that, guys? Gotta straighten up my mic. So this is the painted world. Throwing a spear. That's cool. Excuse me. What is that? It's like a fly. Is that supposed to happen? They're like frozen. Hold on, let's do something really quick before I forget. Follower. Armor worn by the Faerun followers. When a warrior of Faerun fell to the abyss, the tall, lean followers with their hollow eyes quietly appeared in groups to hunt them down. Faerun and his watchers fell to ruin, but the followers survived as wandering pack of hollows. It looks all right. Kind of northernish. Like Viking. I hear dogs. Oh, they're wolves. Oh shit, more wolves. You see that shit, guys? Where'd the other one go? Little baby Sifs. Little baby Sifs. Oh, look at that. It's so cool that there's an actual real life enemy in Dark Souls. And they look awesome. Oh my god, they look fucking sick. And they act like they would in real life. PAX. Big wall, holy shit. What the hell was that? I wonder if that was Sif. Walking trees? Holy sh... Alright, whatever you do, don't get hit by that. And it's Ember. What the hell are these? Dog, really? Thought I just killed your master. Oh, there's no way up there. I gotta go around. Wow, there's a lot of them. Oh man, this is pretty epic, bro. Pretty epic. Flies. Another tree. Another wolf. That hurts. Alright, this place is really, really weird. Nothing like, Painted War of Aramis. You're not dead yet? How many more are there? They're like crying. Frozen weapon. Oh, sweet. All right, let's go this way first. So I take it that's a drop down. From where? Not up here. Bonfire ahead. Is there a bonfire? I got three S's left. What is it called? Rope Bridge Cave. That's the Tower of Ariamis. Now, if there's a bonfire up here, that would be crazy. Come on. Why'd I lose Wi-Fi? Come on. Did it have to happen while I'm playing? While I'm recording, at least? It was just starting to get good. All right, we're right here. Hollow Gem. All right, buddy. Who are you?
Well, you look to be unkindled. No bell tolls. And yet you've slipped into the painting. Oh, no matter. If you've lost your way, the words of Lady Frieda will guide you. Now go on inside, show respect, and listen carefully.
Uh-oh.
What's keeping you? Show respect.
It's a bonfire here, bro. Well, that's definitely, this is definitely different. Ariandel Chapel.
Welcome to the painted world of Ariandel. I am Frieda. I have long stood beside our blessed father and the rest of the Forlorn. But forlorn thou seemest not, Ashen One. I know not the missteps which led thee to this painted world. But thy duty is all, and thy duty lieth elsewhere. Return from whence thou camest. I presume it visible to thee, the bonfire here in this room. A meek and faded thing, but 'twill guide thee nonetheless.
Show respect.
I don't want to leave.
Ah, yes. Ours is a chance encounter, to be sure. But perhaps it was meant to be. Let this be a remembrance of this cold world. A thing to help thee bear thy duty. Now, thou'st a place in that world, and that alone is cause to rejoice.
Inside the cold painting, curious, stray from the withering flame, and the snow will swallow you whole. There is one thing inside the stray.
What do I do? That's the first bit of PvP I've done in a long time.
There is one inside.
Where do we go? Okay. We're gonna use that mechanic again. Come on, Fromsoft. Oh, this reminds me of a lot of the Great Hollow. What? Who is shooting me? Oh, sorry, guys. All right, let's try this again. So we can go that way too. We'll go that way next episode. Down there, see it? The ledge. Alright, now who's shooting at me? Amber. Oh, it's him. The hell is he shooting? Damn. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. One more shot, it looks like. Oh, come, were you? Where are you shooting me from? Well, guys, we're going to call it episode. Tomorrow we'll catch up wherever we left off. So make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Do all those fun things. And click the links in the description, guys. Peace out.